Bible says we walk not by sight, but by faith. And I believe it's very appropriate for us, as many of us, you know, probably have difficulties, you know, in our homes and schools and, you know, money and whatnot. But God is just by faith, He can, you know, move the mountain. So this morning, God has brought the message to you, I mean, to all of us. And so God is telling you, hey, just faith, you know, put your faith in me, just believe in me, and I'll take care of your needs.
So
the Hebrew chapter 11 always talks about, look at those people, look at all these people, they live by faith.